Okay, everyone. Welcome back to Josh Boy Games. Today we're going to be playing Darwin Project. It's an early access. It's on Steam for free. So, we'll see how it goes. Never played. I guess it's kind of like another Battle Royale kind of game. But, just hop right into it and see how it goes. Play. Can I play? Maybe. Oh, wait, no, wait, back, and play. Ah, there we go. All right, solo or duo? We're gonna do solo, I guess. Dear Darwin Project Program, my name is Mabel Beeswell. I'm 85 years old. I've been watching Darwin Project since I was a little girl. I followed the champions. Heck, I even married one. Lord forgive me. I still yearn to see the snow coated with the blood of these young men and women, but my eyesight is not what it once was. It is hard for me to tell the players apart because they all look so similar. Please distinguish them somehow. Yours forever, Mabel.
Distinguish them somehow.
Oh.
Yours forever. Yeah, make them look ugly.
Oh. Guess what? We're playing with other people!
Make them look this different.
I don't know if I can mute them.
Yeah, make them all look ugly from each other.
How do I...
Wait, can I
mute them?
Y'all are in jail.
Is there a way to mute them?
Yeah, it's not the...
Options?
Oh, it's my...
Sound? Oh, no, I don't want their chat. See, I don't want their chat. I don't want to hear them. I do want to hear game volume. Back. There we go. Now we can't hear the other players. Thank God. I didn't want to hear the other players. Oh, that's so cool. Smack the crap out of them. It's great. What is two? Oh, okay. There's traps and stuff. Oh god, no! Stop it! Leave me alone! How do I get weapons? I want weapons. How do I get weapons? I want a weapon. I wonder if they can hear me. Let's find out. Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Oh, that's a bummer. I was like sitting here trying to record a video and you guys, I was like, I didn't know if you guys could hear me or not. I'm like, can everyone hear me? Oh, I assume we're going to be going out into the game soon. Can we fight this thing? Oh, ah. We're still waiting for a player. Who's shooting at me? All right, now we can survive. That's great.
Welcome everybody to the Meebo Dome. I am your host, Mr. Meebo, and let's see if we can get 9 people killed today. Start things off by getting this electronic going on in the middle. First come, first serve.
Show director is now activating an electronic.
I don't like it. All right, guys. So I guess the Darwin Project is kind of like it's a free-for-all survival crafting game. So, like, obviously, yeah, we have to fight other people, but at the same time, you also have to survive. I wonder if I can, like, avoid everyone for the entire game. Am I deep in the snow? Ooh, look, there's a thing. Can I move around here? No, okay. Oh, shit! I guess we shouldn't do that. Alright, Q to open your equipment. Oh, okay. Okay, that's kind of cool. Start a campfire. We're gonna start a campfire to warm myself. Look at that. Look how cool that is. Oh, oh. Hold left shift. Oh, there we go. Look at that. That's how you do things. Okay, so I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I think. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, look at thing. A thing, guys. Let's see how this goes. Harvest leather, yes.
Show direct tool is now activating an electronic.
I told you I've never played this game, guys, and it's going to be really interesting to see what happens. It's only 400 meters. We're gonna go after this. See what we can do. We're gonna harvest leather first. Oh, oh, someone died. Oh, he died by quitting. Oh, crap. So how do I make a... Can I make a bow? So how do I switch weapons, I wonder? You are cold. I can't craft a fire, I don't have enough things. Now I can craft a fire like this though. Look at that. I don't know how to, make a bow, guys. I don't think anybody knows how to make a bow. Or will someone know how to make a bow? I don't.
Headshot.
Oh. Oh. Shows me where people are. People are fighting over there. So if I go that way, I should avoid people. I'm gonna try to survive as long as possible without fighting people. Killed by lava? What? See, I'm trying to avoid people. If I can avoid people for a little, like a good period of time, no one will even know I'm here, and they won't try to kill me. So gotta keep going that way. Trying not to hit people because I don't want to find people. I want to try to survive for as long as possible without finding people. Going to that chair. I got this. Harvest the leather. We got this. Shouldn't be anybody over here. We should be fine. We're gonna go up here. Trying to start a fight. I don't want to start a fight. I want to just. That at all. They can help each other. Watch this. We're gonna go and try and avoid again. Yeah, I got some armor. Look at that. People are probably already on the way to this one, but. Watch those guys. Be fun. We're gonna see how this works. Surviving for pretty long, actually. Alright, pick up the electronics. Then we're gonna book it out of here. Thank you. It was. Where was it? I remember seeing it. Here.
The show director is now closing his own.
There you go.
Thank you.
Sorry, girlfriend's making me call her phone. Because she lost it. See that guy? That guy is mine. I'm gonna attack him.
Well, well, folks, we have three people remaining in that NCJ focus.
Nope! Well, this sucks. Well, that sucked. But you know what? It was actually a pretty decent gun or game.
Good stuff.
So you know what? I'll accept it. That was actually pretty fun. So yeah. Well, that's interesting. Ooh, fan gifts. Let's see what we got. What did we get? We got pants. Equip my pants. My character's got pants. Look, my character's got pants, guys. Look at that. My character's got some pants. Look at that. I got an axe. I had a bow? I know I had a bow. What is this crap? I had no idea. I had a bow. No one. Okay. I got my guy here. Ooh, look at that. I can give him a Nope, he's gonna be a ginger. Because I want to be a ginger. Alright, so, well, that was Darwin Project, Early Access. Again, actually really fun. But, yeah. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. This is Boogish Boy. See you later.